One of our oldest landmarks is getting gunked up by graffiti. So crews are going to be swarming over the Roebling Suspension Bridge tomorrow. News5's John London took a look today to see how badly it's been defaced.
Well, they'll certainly have plenty to keep them busy. Multiply what you see here by a few dozen or so every 100 yards, and you get the idea. It's the defacing of the community's face to the river. From a distance of breathtaking beauty, you cannot see the scars, but up close.
You know, it's sad that people choose to vandalize it.
They assault your field of vision. Graffiti, more of it than usual on John Roebling's 146-year-old work of art. Henry Peters walks this magnificent span on a daily basis. Nancy Woods routinely jogs across it, dodging more broken glass lately. Both have noticed the tagging eyesores, saying some have appeared within the last day or two. There is the occasional eye catcher, but nevertheless, it's the historic suspension bridge.
You know, they look upon it as their own personal canvas, and graffiti is sometimes looked upon as an art form. I would certainly like to see them have an art form somewhere else other than our bridge.
News 5 walked the length of it today to record the scrawls and the markings, much of it hidden from the view of passing motorists. It's on the stone, the steel, the railings.
You know, we were trying to figure out if that's paint, marker, or whatever it is, but obviously this goes on quite a bit.
Yes, sir, it's a problem. One that has more eyes on it than the nighttime taggers might realize. Neighbors on both sides of the river are contemplating a bridge watch group, a block watch spinoff. Police in Covington and Cincinnati are promising more patrols.
So there's a lot of people on board. We just wish we can get the ones who are doing it on board as well. And, you know, to ask them to stop.
Within the past 2 years, a $16 million paint job was completed to help preserve this structure. Those who care about the history this bridge represents consider the unscheduled touch-up job much cheaper in every respect. So tomorrow, contractors will power wash the stone. They'll get to the sidewalk, the steel, and the railings later, hoping that more attention will convince whoever is doing this to leave this beauty alone. On the Roebling Suspension Bridge, John London, News.